question should be here. I don't want it to be too far away from Abeokuta.
Is he not Abeokuta? Yes, not Abeokuta.
Yes,
not Abeokuta.
Give us what they do. Our water is polluted. Our school children want to access it. We do them a help. Yes, yes, your intervention is all we need. Let's go. Let's see what I'm talking to you. I want to see you today.
MD. Okay, we are coming down here.
If you just give me some minutes before you come down.
Oh, yes.
How is evolution?
That's bro.
See, bro, you're opposite.
That's bro.
See, opposite. See, bro, white.
Thank you. You're coming, bro.
Let the rest go down first.
Jesus, Israel, and Mubarebo. We would like to welcome you here on February 8th, 2019.
Thank you very much. Please take your seat, Ejo Agbogbo Awoni. Distinguished men of the press, Ejo Ejeka.
Take preeminence, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. We cover the land with the blood of God, and you take preeminence. That at the end of the day, we have. Thank you, Lord, because you have heard. For in Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
You have now cut them into two.
Where is the MD Railways?
MD Railways, please come.
Director Railways, MD CCCC. Come.
Okay. All the directors, I know your name, I'll be calling you. Come up. I know all of you. Come. So they will do it. Oh, yeah, come and talk.
God is
you see that. All of those. What they are saying is this, you know it. And when you are doing this,
Governor, you're finished. My work.
This is my place. Now what will happen is this. Don't do those small single. Wait. Don't do the single one. This is Ogun State. This is Abeokuta, the cradle of civilization. Can you see that you see seated there? Was the first to write the road. 1906 with his forefather, Soviet road. So today is history being Honorable Minister. This is come, I want them to go and keep you somewhere here. So please, when you are doing it, don't just do just one level, do those big ones. Because it's Ogun State and many people will want to pass through it. So they will sort it out. You've seen several they've done. So once one phone call, you don't even need to ping this. You've seen what they are doing, we should appreciate what we are doing. They won't forget you and I know they will resolve it. So thank you.
Find out what all of this. If they are to be for it, let's face it.
No,
don't tell us that.
The problem with the governor is that Prof is watching you. His next book will be this drama you do here. Because he started by saying, and Prof was watching you and listening to you. He started by saying that this is he supports Prof. This is not about politics. What did he do? He ended up with what? With what? He said he should vote for the same government. And so I said, I wonder what's going through Prof's mind now. When he goes home, he will write about it. He said, when I'm Bob Lasso, no problem. He said, it's not like I met you who is here to do politics. It's not like, now he ended up by saying, vote for. All right, but let's fix this. If it's a problem, let's fix it. If it's caused by us, let's fix it. Everybody must have access to their village and their community.
Come, because we are who we are. And he mentioned it today, and I'm surprised that you didn't say this. Right from Iju, part of Ogun State, to where we are, to our border, to Oyo State, no complaint. Our people will come here and said, leave them, even compensation, this place he has not paid, but no problems. We want development, and that's why we allowed it.
Okay.
So well done to all of you.
Okay, I told him that in the dream, we want to tell you publicly. I have never seen any community like this, from Iju to Ibadan. I did not encounter any problem. From Iju to where? To Ibadan. God will bless you. There are areas I will go. What if it's dig the ground? Bring money for something. Yeah, we need a cartel.
Well done, well done. So once again, God bless all of you. God bless you.